Friends, you had to be tier 10 just to join.
How are you going?
Pretty good.
I am changing my nickname.
We should all join King of the Hill.
It's not like I'm already since we figured out that Benzo wasn't coming.
24. Well, you banned everyone.
I banned. Plus, I started a new server, so it should.
You even banned Tisper. What's going on?
I am banned. Banned nobody. I banned the Russian hacker, and he deflected it.
Hey, Ranger, look what I put in the.
I was banned.
Chat.
Oh my god!
Congratulations, Bear. You broke it.
Oh my
fucking god!
Nice.
Look in chat. That's a link to some of my beats, bro.
Roger.
And I don't know how to fix it. Oh. Technically, one of you could set it up.
Technically.
Ozzy streaming. What are you streaming?
Us.
You're about now. You were about to record us?
Beer.
Already am recording.
Fuck yeah. You're recording in your band. Alright, yeah. I just want to y'all host it. For like Matt Nomalisk and then Buffalment.
Yeah, your voice matches the picture.
Like in that Altus life there. Benzo.
Sounds like club music.
Yeah, he's playing Altus life.
Yeah, that sounds like Benzo.
Alrighty, so who's playing?
Me! Bears.
Production's tight too.
Oh, did you click, did you check the little box?
I did, yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, I was like, what box?
To be me, you, Ranger, and one AI.
Bears is not currently playing a game.
He keeps stealing me the servers and not responding. I'm trying to direct connect. I'm just like typing up the thing real quick.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Not this shit again.
I swear I ticked the little box thingy.
I'm surprised it wasn't BattleEye that kicked you.
Yeah, it's not even popping up in the friends list thing.
Restart Steam.
Shouldn't have to restart Steam.
What's the server called?
It was just Angry Aussie Dad.
Search the internet!
I haven't got it started yet.
Oh.
Server difficulty preset veteran.
Hostile Takeover only has 25 people in it.
Oh yeah, fuck that.
Easy money.
Are you at the screen that,
Yeah, I'm at the role assignment screen now.
But LT usually comes on Fridays. Maybe he'll fix you tomorrow.
Hopefully.
Today.
Yeah, it's still giving me the server is not responding. Did you make sure you check the box?
It's too far on the planet.
I'll double check. Host server. Internet. UPnP box checked. No password. Host. Trying to set up port forwarding. Please wait. Alright, I'm on the screen now.
Surgeon anyway, in case it comes back.
The hell, it's still giving me the same message. Here, let me try to restart on that.
It's too evil.
It's too evil. I fucked it up. Banned. Aussie. I gotta figure out how to undo that.
You need an admin.
There's four in this current team speak, so.
It's probably hidden somewhere in that. That's true. Hidden in some folder.
Yeah.
In game files.
I can't hear you, Aussie. I see your button blinking, but I don't hear your words.
Wasn't talking.
Oh.
I think I fixed.
He's
sorry, Discord? I think I fixed my Steam overlay. I never had it turned on in the first place.
Uh-huh. Well, that helps.
I've been trying to take screenshots or record, like, when people start acting bad. I like to record them.
So I'm assuming you guys are not on the regular VGF servers.
We were 5 or 6 hours ago. Then lately we've been doing a couple hours of King of the Hill. But now Bear's found something on the side here. He says it's creepy. It's like a scenario, but it's in the dark.
Yeah, pretty much that's it.
It's a mission about Satan, Satanism and Christianity.
The mod is called Baphomet, of all things.
I think we got it. I think it's doing it. Oh, no, fucking A.
Hang on, let me try restart the shit.
I'll try sending me a new invite real quick.
Just join friends.
That's what I was trying to do.
It could be because I have those other mods loaded, you know?
Could be.
Invite the game.
It's only a 3 mod thing.
Yeah, I know, but I have like 7 mods loaded. That's what I'm saying. It could be my mods.
It's funny you linked zombies and demons. Everyone has that. Is it even Ryan zombies?
Yeah.
I just copied and pasted the description from the scenario.
Server not responding.
Alright, hang on, I'll go back out and disable all the other mods. Mods. I need cup terrains and cup core, don't I?
I don't
know. No, I don't.
No.
Alright, RHS, Namals, Zombies, Demons, play.
Did you hear my mod count earlier?
Nope.
I think I'm up to 74 mods now.
Damn. I need a new hard drive.
Throw them all on our server.
Alright, I figured out how to unban you, Ozzy, so I'll host it.
It'd be mayhem.
Is that what you've been trying to work out this whole time?
Yeah, that's what I've been sitting here watching videos on.
Can I have some
bees?
Yeah,
I'll
take you.
So I've got the stream running on my phone, just to make sure that nobody's too loud.
Oh my god, Ozzy, can you please explain base pack?
Alright. There is an option in the Infostar menu that says, it's called base delete.
I saw that, BD.
Yeah, you set the BD center on the flag. And then you can either...
No, I don't even get that far. It just keeps saying cancel, cancel.
No, 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 you don't click cancel. You just walk up to the flag, you double click the BD center. It'll drop down a little red arrow in front of you. You'll be able to see it easily. Then you move, like, pretty much to the perimeter of the flag's radius. Or as far as you want out. From your channel. And you set radius. And then there'll be an option under all that that says delete in big red letters. You double-click that and it just packs it all into a box.
No, I never seen the arrow.
Alright, I'm gonna invite...
We must have been waking up Phoenix.
I'll stream it when we pack your base. So you can see what happens. Okay. Your lag. That's not lag, it's just you being a terrible, terrible MMO player.
It's all that Fallout 4 play. I enjoy building.
Yeah.
The mithril ore. Huh? Mithril ore. Yeah, oh, look at that. He even put me into the spot before I could even get into the game. Oh yeah, and you're gonna need to turn your music and sound effects volumes up to like at least 75%.
Yeah, nice try.
I told him halfway at least. I told him at least halfway.
You can't prank me.
We're not pranking you. It tells you in the fucking thing when you load the game.
It's because I know Ranger always has it off, so I told him to at least turn it up to halfway because there is like cool stuff in it, which there is. But then there is also the part of death, which, if you have it up all the way, you will be regretting your ultimate decision in life.
Hey, look at that. I have control over the AI.
And radio chatter.
Do you want to be marksman or explosive specialist?
I'm not going to make him be the marksman. You start out with shit.
We'll make the AI marksman then.
I guess it's... I have no idea what you guys are talking about, but I guess I'll be explosive.
There's four character slots. Team Leader, Auto Rifleman, which me and Bears have. marksman, and explosive specialist.
Sounds like you're playing Team Fortress.
Kind of, yeah.
We're playing Foamit. Okay.
But why is an AI? Oh, you mean AI's on our team?
Yeah, there's one AI. There's a total of four units.
Spot. We don't have a fourth player because yeah, Benzo don't want to be scared.
What do you mean?
Living life in Altus.
I'm not against that.
Oh, neither am I.
Click on that one to spar and just read the description of that scenario.
I'm a church folk.
So how was your holiday anyway?
Too short.
Happened? What have I done?
Did you click okay?
I clicked spacebar.
That's okay. Literally okay.
I guess they still have open borders. In Europe. You can go, you can drive.
The first half hour of my stream is going to be us just trying to get Buffoma working.
Did you fly or drive, Tisper?
Fly. Greece is a bit far to drive.
Just a bit.
Wee bit.
Hey, there he is.
Ready up!
Weather was great, the food was great, the apartment was great. I still haven't gotten tired of the view. We had some sailing, we did some diving, we did a lot of nothing. You know, vacation.
You see how those cruise ships, or just boats in general, try to dock in Greece with all those high waves?
That's always a problem.
Okay, I'm not going to ban you guys this time.
Oh, please.
My admin trigger finger is calmed down. I have private party power!
That sounds really kinky.
Can you see a bass?
Yeah, that's about where we made it last time. Should I say where you guys made it? I made it to the warehouse.
To the end of the airfield.
That's as far as I've seen in the video, too, so I don't know anything that's at that upper half.
Even the mission file is big. What's going on?
Oh, yeah, it's big. And it takes forever because the fucking armor servers don't like downloading anything less than like 100 kilobytes a second.
Make yes. sure your sound and music are 100% or you won't experience the mission as intended.
I can't, I have to wait until we get in the game to turn mine back up again.
Oh, the squad AI is needed for important scripting events, okay. Even if they die on the battlefield, if you're playing SP and you get shot, switch to your next teammate and revive yourself.
Read in your head. If you tried to fly from Canada to Australia, it would take a day.
It takes a day from most anywhere. You just go around the other way. If you go from Europe, it's also, 11 hours and then 13 for me to get to Australia. I had to get it to Melbourne anyway.
No, nobody wants to go to Melbourne. Victoria's a shithole.
I had no choice. That's where my job was.
Okay, so apparently it is saying if we experience FPS drops, save and restart the mission so we continue from the same point. And then if we haven't done that before we get to Objective 7 at Dead City, that it is recommended for the best experience to do that. Just for the rendering. So yeah, if we make it past old Elizabeth with the witchcraft, then that might be the way to go.
Yeah, see, it sounds like you're saying whores.
Mm-hmm.
What map is that?
It's Anomalous. We got Lieutenant Luke Williams on our team.
Looks smaller than Malden.
It's very small. It's like a 6x6 kilometer island.
So using your horse to catch up to her.
Is that new in Generis? There is like a bush box that you can open and you walk around like a bush.
It was an item, but it was extended base mod. I don't think it'll let you plant it.
It dropped the other day, and it just carries, you carry it around, so you're basically a moving bush, and the AI can't see you.
Ultimate camel.
It is. I mean, I'm on top of a roof of a building, and it's like this bush growing around me, and the AI just walks by me like I'm not there.
I used it once on Altus.
Oh, we've started, have we?
Oh my god, it's dark.
It's supposed to be.
Alright, my audio is at 50%.
Yeah, it's pretty loud for me as well.
To the road. To the railroad.
Again, no radar on map.
Nope,
don't and
need it.
I don't even see this road. So I'm just gonna follow the group marker. Group indicator.
The railroad, the train tracks.
Oh, get back here, Ozzy.
Yeah, that's just behind. And you do have a flashlight, which does come in
for you. Tell me.
Yes. No night vision, but you do have a flashlight.
There's even a Baphomet 2.
Baphomet 2 has the Halo mod. I'm really looking forward to playing that one when we finish this.
The sky is red. Earplugs?
There isn't.
No idea.
This is the whole point of it, Ranger. It's supposed to be loud and scary.
I'm a shepherd. I'm gonna slay him as soon as I see him.
Alright, we gotta find Bibles. Bibles. Ozzy, you check that first building? Ranger, head across the tracks to that other building on the right. I'll check the church.
I only see when it flashes lightning.
Clear.
Found me a Bible.
Found me a Bible. In the pentagram, this is I am the adversary.
I found a bloody cross.
A Leviathan attacked this town, according to intel.
Would you even call this a town, though?
Church.
I found a body.
Oh, there's a lot of bodies.
I found a defib. Oh no, I can't pick it up. Did you have to laugh like that?
Did it scare you?
Oh, Yeah, the first mission takes a second to consider.
Alright, let's go then.
We gotta wait for it to finish.
I think we're just flicking through the pages of the Bible, making sure they're the right ones.
Yeah, they're checking serial numbers real quick.
Can you guys leave your flashlights on? What's that down there?
The end of the train tracks?
No, who's the fourth guy? The AI?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, it freaked me out there.
Walking through the forest in the middle of the night.
Well, I mean, they put this together pretty well.
Not get the third Bible?
Yeah, he didn't pick it up.
You silly, silly man. There'll be an option in your scroll wheel menu next time.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. It didn't show a symbol.
Oh no, you gotta look at it, like, because it's such a thin object, you gotta find the perfect spot, yeah.
What was it, the desk?
Yeah, there was like a folder on the desk.
We go.
You had to walk
Objective
in the turn.
Objective 2, destroy the hell portal. Yeah.
Where is your god?
500
now?
Meters north.
Ah! Bright flash! Alright, let's go. You might have to mark it yourself as well, by the way.
Do what?
Yeah, just assign it.
Open your map, go tasks, and set task 2 as your assigned task. We're good?
Oh yeah, I see it now. What was the distance on that?
About 500 meters, yeah. Skull bearers.
No, ignore that.
Were you playing around with the command menu?
Yeah, I was trying to tell that fucking AI to follow us.
He'll just follow automatically.
I don't even have graphics jacked up. This looks good.
I know, right? Makes me excited what the second one looks like. Yeah, I say we hit the weapons cache after the homing shelter.
Roger that.
If we run into zombies, there's gonna be a lot of friendly fire.
Not really. We all have flashlights and you can see our hexagons, so we should be alright. Dennis, what are you doing?
I'm trying to figure out how to tell that fucking AI. He's hopeless.
I don't see him.
Report position.
Sounded like a tree fell.
What's your position?
Nowhere near you, you useless AI. Right.
Bears is always running off.
Told him to move right, maybe he'll follow. Regroup.
Four, rally up! Move up. Understood.
We've got 250 meters left.
Are you still streaming, Aussie?
I am, yes.
On Steam?
YouTube.
You mean like live YouTube?
Yes, live YouTube.
Put down the link.
Fancy.
I'm about to.
Alright, looks like a satanic ritual. Must be the hell portal.
Still got good frames?
Yep.
Yeah. XSplit says I have dropped 0 frames.
3, form on me. 4, return to formation.
Bears, wait up.
I know, eh? To rename him to runs away from the team.
Rename him to runs. Oh shit.
Ozzy's ducking, okay, so maybe I should too. I see your bullets, but I don't hear them.
Ranger, run!
Reloading.
Ow!
Says I was killed by
bears. Stop.
Yeah, I was team killed. Wait, what happened?
What was that, Tispa?
Friendly fire.
Who's the admin? Give bears a... Then. User left your channel. I looked around. I was surrounded by zombies. When the lightning flashed.
User joined your channel. Yo, I'm gonna play some Exile now.
We're in Befoulment.
Oh yeah, how's it going?
Fuck, I killed everybody.
Ozzy's streaming it.
Oh, is he?
Oh, did I plant that link in TeamSpeak yet? Yes, I did.
Do I have a respawn option?
No.
Oh, are you dead?
He's dead.
You killed me, bro.
Oh, fuck. I guess we know what we're doing. GG.
Oh, I wasn't finished. I was going to put down a charge on you.
Much
like I was on the floor and then I guess the zombies ate me or something.
All right, you're watching it, Tispy. How bad is the audio?
It's not bad.
Okay.
What?
It's just confusing as fuck to have you talk and then have a 30 second delay and then hear everybody again, but
session lost.
I got it. It does that stupid thing where I've gotta restart the whole thing, or it keeps trying to load the old mission file.
You know, it was trippy too. I'd see you guys shooting, but I wouldn't hear the bullets.
Oh, okay.
Only because of tracers.
That's what was happening with my one of my guns the other day when you were shooting. Every time you pull the trigger, your gun was so loud it was drowning out my silenced sniper rifle.
Yeah.
It was like they added so much sound packs that the normal sounds disappeared.
No, we never really had any issues with it.
And if you had music on too, oh boy.
Did you turn music off?
Oh yeah.
Aww.
Oh.
Had all the growling, the wind in my ear, the thunder claps.
Immersion.
It's called immersion, Ranger. It's the whole point of the fucking mission.
You're talking to someone who doesn't even watch horror movies.
So? It's not actually that scary.
Huh?
It's just Satan.
I think in the whole hour that we played, like hour and a half that we played last night, there was maybe like one jump scare. One.
What number mission did you make it to?
We made it, God, I can't remember. Yeah, five. And we all ran out of, me and Llama ran out of ammo, so we ran as fast as we could.
And then Buckshot Llama to the back of the head.
Buckshot. Frag shot. Yeah, Bears was dead. He was in spectator.
See the waves of the undead coming for them.
And you said night vision is not possible?
Nope. You can get some brighter flashlights, but...
Yep.
Go ahead and join the Game Ranger. I'm going to grab some milk.
You need some milk.
back with my beverage.
A real immersion would be walking around with machetes playing? Or something.
I got two of them.
What'd you say, Ozzy?
I was asking Tispa. He said, is it a public server? What we're playing, Tispa?
I needed to get another one because the girls broke my first one.
Yeah, it's just a mission that Bears is running.
It's a scenario that I'm running multiplayer.
There's a slot open.
It's a four-person scenario.
Yeah, I'll pick up some.
You just have to download Nomosk.
I got mine for 15 at Cheese Chips.
Because I know you got the RHS and the zombies.
Most of the cool ones are, like, it looks tiny, but then you fold it out and it's, like, huge.
Yeah, in that Steam link that I put up, Tispa, there's the Baphomet workshop page. All you need is the Namosk A3 map from Armaholic and the visual lighting patch, and that's it.
I didn't do a visual lighting patch.
You didn't?
Nope.
Oh.
There's one more.
That's like, it says it's very crucial. I don't know.
Almost be interesting to see what Ranger's game looks like compared to ours now.
Yeah.
Pitch black.
Maybe what? That's why
ours isn't pitch black. Ours isn't really pitch black, but it's really
ours
red,
is
though.
Is red toned, and then every time there's lightning, you can see really well.
Oh, yeah. The sky's red.
No, but like for us, pretty much everything looks red. It's like there's a red haze everywhere.
Think of Altus at night. Darker than that.
Damn.
Hey, I'm gonna get that light patch. It's like 10 kilobytes that you just can add.
It didn't prompt me.
No, you don't. It's the Dropbox link on the same page.
I got mine from Steam Workshop.
Well, yeah, you can still stick it in the folder.
No. He got the Namosk map from Workshop.
Yeah, I don't know.
He's fancy.
I didn't manipulate. I didn't manipulate any folders.
The one from the A3 workshop is basically the same map with the lighting patch already applied anyway.
Oh. Well, fuck it.
Aha!
Somebody was nice enough to upload it.
I need the visual night vision patch.
No, we don't need night vision. It destroys immersion.
So why is all setting with long hair around then?
That first wave of zombies, holy smokes. They all had red eyes.
Yeah, that was a small force.
Yeah.
It gets worse.
Never saw after that.
And they start crawling.
Press A to teleport.
You're going like.
They start crawling, there's the creepy sheep.
The fucking goats. Fuck the goats.
That's weird. That
sounds the same amount as me. If you're gonna play it, you definitely need your audio on.
So every time I saw the lightning flash, I'd look for an open spot to run to. I saw you crouched, so I was like, huh.
Something's about to happen.
Yeah, I knew it was happening. I was getting ready. Although, I would like to point out that the first time we played it, I didn't know anything was going to happen there, so I just fucking went straight in for the tree, just in case.
What about those light sticks? Can we attach them?
Glow sticks? No.
Glow stick.
We would need to be running Ace. And Ace would have to be scripted into the mission. You're a Brizzy.
You can't change the time of day?
Nope. Yeah, I'll watch out. Look, I'll try to find what time of day it is, and they'll say it's like noon. To the fucking middle of the night.
Or even dawn. There's a thunderstorm, but no rain.
Some of the screenshots on the community site are pretty good at the moment.
Yeah, and then also when the hell portal started, I had just gotten salt from my tortilla chips in my eye. And it was like, no!
I didn't get to see that.
That's probably how I shot y'all.
Uh-oh. We got a pro loading in.
Snap!
Gotta be artistic. I just realized that if anybody was watching my stream, they've been staring at the stream is about to go screen for like 20 minutes.
Yeah. But oh, y'all load your mission files. Yeah, whenever you first get in, Ranger, it says no entry /config /config cloud 1s house destruction smoke. Yeah. Obviously, it still works for you, but it does give that message.
I get it too.
Finally, receiving mission file.
Woo!
Oh, that was the mission. Collect 3 Bibles. Okay.
Yep. We go. Okay, here's the briefing. We gotta collect 3 Bibles, destroy the hell portal, investigate the homeless shelter, which we are to destroy demonic books, go to the Black Goat Warehouse and destroy more demonic books. Brimstone Factory, demonic books.
You're missing a few steps. You're missing a few steps. Avoid the zombies.
Yeah, okay. Get the Bibles, go to the hell portal, fight the zombies, blow it up, go to the homeless shelter, find the things, burn them, fight the zombies, go to the church, rearm, go to the Black Goat Warehouse.
Say a prayer.
Say a couple prayers. Make your way to the Brimstone Factory, because that honestly would probably be accurate, because that was where we got fucked.
Is everyone stuck on the map screen?
I'm waiting for Tispar to load the mission file, and then I'm clicking continue.
I don't think we could get back.
Military helicopter is definitely somewhere to check out after we do Brimstone Factory and gear up at the next church. Fuck yeah. I'd say either before or after we take out objective 6, move for that question mark just to see what the hell it is.
How do you draw?
What are you meant to do when no one has a quest for you? I don't have any quests.
Look on the south half of the map, Bears.
Oh, it might be hard.
70 out of 88.
Sorry, I found it.
And you hold control while you, like, click and drag.
Challenge and defeat Wing Shi.
Looking at a black screen, but I think that's what's supposed to happen.
Oh, yeah, okay. I'm sitting here drawing on the fucking map. We're trying to, at least.
The Lord is a man of war. The Lord is his name. Exodus 15:3.
Game music at 50%. Or 100 if you're a brave, brave man.
Nope, Tispel's gone.
Band down, band down.
Back to the lobby. Back to the lobby. Back. Back out, admin.
It hasn't even registered. It's a recent one, so I need to search for it.
We backed up.
We're gonna have to back out all the way so we can get the fourth guy back in.
No, he's up here.
You sure Bears didn't ban him?
Bear.
Alright, hang on, I gotta edit the description of my stream while we do this.
Technical difficulties.
Clickbait. Click here.
Need to do it through YouTube. How gay is that?
Now, if you want to see a dog on a unicycle, click this link.
The description is wrong anyway.
To say admin abuse engineers.
No, it was still the admining while trying to have fun one.
Come on, Armor, you can do it!
So many bits.
So little time.
I have one person watching my stream, and it's me!
Visual masturbation.
Step on the cliff side. I couldn't jump down, I tried to jump.
Okay, so my audio stream is too low of a bitrate. It needs to be 128, not 99. I wonder if I can change that on the fly. The depressing thing is I can see that one of my videos, the XR one, has 28 views, but I know that half of those are me.
You know, right? Hey, just press first in.
I'm sorry, I wasn't paying attention. Try and drink my ass coffee.
You can drink your ass.
About to do a big old dab.
I'm waiting for my ping to register.
This part is at 130 or 127, you're at 288.
I'm just looking at a loading screen at the moment.
Yeah, we're waiting for Ranger.
It's a passive loading screen. I can't even.
You're in the game.
Alright.
We just haven't started it yet. Frames encoded 104,000. Current video file is 1.5 gigabytes.
This is Raid the Howling Moor.
My Dolby button on my headphones was turned off. I'm kind of worried now.
Alright, everybody loading their mission files? Everybody but Ranger is done? And he's done.
Alright, attempt number 5.
I got a loading screen.
Man down!
Man down again!
Oh man. It was doing well. I mean, I had the text and everything, and then suddenly I'm back at XL1. Baffled. Loading screen.
Have you got XL running as a mod?
Yeah, apparently.
That'd be the issue.
Right. Attempt number 6?
Yes.
Killing armor altogether then.
Yep. The only 3 mods you need is the US RHS pack, Ryan, Zombies and Demons, and then the map.
Yeah, I got those.
They're the only 3 you need running.
It'll be very angry if you put others.
Didn't have them loaded.
Satan doesn't like extra mods.
Oh no, no message received for 13 seconds.
Oh yeah, I shut off the game. Completely like closed it out and remaking the server.
Roger, my time to piss.
Nope, not allowed.
Yeah, no pissing.
I had to piss before we went to Fallujah. Because I knew it was going to take a while. I'd say we did pretty good.
I'm going to go make him some Haribo.
So the server's actually not up at the moment?
No, it's not.
No, it's back down. And now I'm reopening the game and making it again. As soon as Arma's open.
I need to rent a server and then figure out how to do the whole Ace and stuff.
My game is slow.
The most Aussie server name I've seen. Where'd it go? Oh, I lost it. It literally said Fair Dinkum Gamers. There's another Aussie one. Oh, the Aussie servers.
Alright, it's coming up.
26 ping, 30 ping. Scroll down to the American ones, 270 ping.
Before I even connect to this server, I have unloaded every single mod.
Roger.
Who says Roger?
Bears.
I don't know.
Roger Bears?
Roger Patrick?
Will dill pickle chips increase our chance of survival?
Definitely. You'll pretty much have the power of God around you. But only you. So you might just want to take an MP7.
So, what's the U.S. Forces mod doing? Giving us the guns?
Yeah, there's a weapons crate in the church, and it's like, it's got the real shit in it. Like, your starter guns? Nah, don't even worry about those. Like, you can choose to keep them and rearm with them, but yeah, the heavy artillery's at the church. Fucking rocket launcher.
Sounds very redneck if you ask
just
me.
Just one.
You know, the heavy artillery at the church.
Damn straight.
What are we playing Far Cry 4 now?
Far Cry 5.
No, yeah, Far Cry 5. I'm sorry. I'm a fan of the series and I still forgot what number it was.
They made that? I didn't know they got that high.
It's not out yet, but it's making.
Never played any.
It's based in like backcountry Montana or something.
Yeah, I played Far Cry 2 and then I played Far Cry Primal for like a week.
If I need to drop out halfway through the game, is that going to fuck with your game?
No, it'll just drop us down one man, that's all.
Okay.
I did see something that was like, players needed for scripting, and it was like... And it was like, it's okay if they die, though, so I'm assuming it's okay if one dies. We'll just have to...
No, that's for single player. Oh, if you die in single player, you're needed for scripting. Like, the AI won't move by themselves. So if you die in single player, you can just switch to one of the other AI, revive yourself, and then switch back to your main character.
Okay. Oh, I see. Here it comes. There he is.
That was a fast load.
Yeah.
Guess I didn't have 37,000 mods to slow things up. I get the sucky marksman?
For now. Like I said, church, heavy artillery.
Oh, I'm waiting for host. I'm loading faster than bears.
We could pretty much like all run with M240Gs if we wanted to. No, but your mission file ain't loaded yet, ain't it? Huh?
Are they gonna give it back to the neighbors?
Now it is. There goes Rangers.
No, you don't live in fucking wherever Bunny lives.
My insane bandwidth.
Oh yeah.
Look at that bandwidth. It just stays at this exact number. 16,777,216.
Absolutely redonkulous bandwidth, but no ping.
Yeah, Rangers is like 491 to like 926, 944. Aussies is 428. 1,096, 1,119. Good night, 16 million.
Hey, and there's Tispa.
There we go. Alright. Now, if we turn around and there's just a dead body weighing on the ground, we'll know.
Hey, everybody's here. Wait, do we have five? Tispa 2.
Oh wait, what?
We have two Tispas.
Hooray, hooray.
Go, we got two.
Tispa, look up. Okay, so number 5 is a real Tispa. Number 2 is the fake Tispa.
Roger, dodger.
You saw nothing. I just want his bombs, that's all.
Is it a better gun?
No, it's the same gun as Tispa.
Including the mags.
You're gonna need him for your gun.
Yeah, that's a quick one to switch.
And we were telling Ranger to spot, but if it gets too dark for you, you do have a flashlight.
Sounds like Terminator. I mean, Predator.
Yeah.
It's too long, then.
Alright. Ranger on the first two-story house. Ozzy on the house on the right. This bar, keep watching the center of the railroad tracks, and I'll get the church.
We're going Bible hunting. I don't know, I think Tispa, you should go in the church too. Just go take a look in the church.
Yeah, doing her.
Roger.
Was that three?
Did you get the one up there with you?
Who are you asking?
Ranger. You know what, I don't think I've ever actually been in this house yet.
I see a book, but I can't pick it up.
Walk right up to it. And then basically put it so your crosshair is on the binder. There you go.
That was secure. Next mission, destroy the helm.
There's an upturned cross in this house.
Something on the map to do?
Yeah, open your map and set task 2 as your active task so you can see where it is.
Yeah, and if the waypoint disappears, you shut your map and bring it back. And if you open your map and shut it again, the icon will appear for another like 30 seconds.
Prepare for combat.
Hot twist, T-100 comes over the hill.
No.
Plot twist, Knights Templar are assisted by an Abrams. Best stop. Come on, Ranger, you can do it.
I think I was fatigued.
No, you're crouched. There you go.
I thought the weapon light was F.
L. F is fire mode. Oh goddamn, that's bright.
Who turned on the sun?
The monks have spoken.
Farted more, sounds more like.
225 meters to objective. Seems to be a glow at the top of this hill. Yep, that's a hell portal. I think it is. Might be like a Swahili portal, I don't know.
No, it's just your average teleporter.
Taking up position on the right side.
I'll do the charge. Cover me! Oh no! Oh wow, they killed me! They just ate me to death. That's okay, I'll watch. Behind you. Just by itself.
I'm dead.
There's! There's his dead.
Oh, that went well. Alright, Edmund, F1 Levi.
No.
He's too busy trying to keep him off you guys.
He's trying to save you, Ozzy.
I was running in circles.
Oh, I said I was dead. I was like, well, I'm dead.
Yeah, if we kill them all, they won't keep spawning. We'll have a chance to destroy it before they continue. Well, that's good because then I don't have to restart the whole thing. I could just hit play again.
Yeah.
And it seemed more random. Like they didn't come from the same side.
They're learning.
No, they're just told to spawn in this general area. I mean, if somebody else wants, they can be the auto rifleman.
Yeah, Ozzy, you're losing your damn privileges after that one.
I mean, I reloaded 3 times.
So, how do explosive works?
You place down a charge, then you run away, and you touch off bomb in your scroll wheel.
Pretty much, yeah, scroll wheel everything.
Okay.
There's no time for all of that.
Attempt number 7.
Nice quick loading screens, I love that.
I know, right? That's why I play Star Citizen. I love loading screens. Especially when they're static with just a flashy bar on the bottom.
It loads quick for me.
Not when it first came out, it loaded like shit. Plus I was on a terrible computer, so it took me like 10 minutes to load the game. And then it only have like 5 FPS.
And
Ranger has left us.
He left us.
He went to join the Peace Corps.
What do you mean?
Titans. I find the fucking Bibles.
Keeps making me strafe to the left.
Double tap your left strafe key. You disembodied brown people alive.
Thank you.
I had some grass just clip up in my right hand side, and I thought it was a fucking flying thing. I was like, oh, this is real. Alright, Sam playing this first time.
That's a tool Bible.
I'm missing a... So what's the trick here? You want me to run in and place a charge, or?
We just won't Rambo at this time. There's a break between waves where you can run in.
Little fun thing I just figured out: if you hold down J, you see every mission objective.
Cool.
Closest one stays.
For a little bit, yeah.
We'll take a stamina break on the road.
Past Shaky Shaky McFartson.
onward. 230 meters to objective.
Is it the engineer, or the explosive specialist that has the sunbeam?
I think it's the marksman.
Just turn on your torch for a second.
Jeez.
Oh yeah, no. No, it's definitely Tispa.
Yeah. Bright shining lights.
The sunbeam in a box. Back up.
Right side.
Are you ready? Oh, shoot this one. I got you. Left side.
I swear something revived in the middle of that.
No, they just come up through the ground.
Alright, next objective is homeless shelter.
I have about 50 rounds left total.
It should be pretty quiet there.
Yeah, there's not many.
We just got traveling, we gotta watch our backs. As soon as we leave there, we're heading to the rearm point. Which there's a minor amount of hostiles there.
Treating myself, one sec.
Roger. I'll do the same.
I used mine on Tispa. It's okay, there's more dead bodies that I can grab some off.
And thank you for that.
The big ass mountain to our left.
Big ass snow covered mountain.
Well, it's nice to know hell does have ice water.
Just in case we start dying from dehydration.
Just in case.
I wonder what demon meat tastes like. Anybody wonder that?
No, and I never want to find out.
Probably very good. The massive freaking tower over there.
And if I remember correctly, isn't there a few things on the hill?
I'm not sure.
Or was that a different mission? That was Brimstone Factory, yeah, I think.
Do we want to check out this tower?
I'm definitely up for it. We haven't seen this one, so...
Alright, look at it over there. Two men go up to the top and two stay on bottom to watch.
I'll stay bottom.
First floor.
Bottom.
Yo, Ranger.
A bunch of boxes.
Yo, Ranger. Did LT add lockers at airfield?
No.
No, not the airfield.
What is that?
Okay. Thank you.
Stamina back up and then we'll head to homeless shelter.
How'd I get hurt? Oh. Who am I looking at? They're hurt.
Everybody's gonna be a little bit hurt at some point. The first aid kits don't heal you completely.
You hurt my feelings.
Alright, let's go. Does anybody else see that white dot near Bears?
Yeah, there's a white dot swinging around somewhere.
I figured out what that actually stands for. It's a formation marker. Like if you're trying to keep a perfect formation, you stand on that dot.
Well, I'm doing it wrong then.
Right on my 12. Runners.
I was right, yeah. He just came from a different direction. Reloading.
Last mag. Switching to pistol. Alright, push up to entrance. Whoops, the Humvee! Weapon?
No gear. But you probably take it and then take the mag out of it.
Alright, we're looking for satanic folks here. We're burning them. Another body? Weapons.
Thank you. Oh, of course he has an armor piercing belt, doesn't he? Okay. Let's get to that church and rearm.
Rated R 12
o'clock. Yep, 300 meters up the hill.
And there is contact at the church.
I don't know how bad it is, but you're faster than all of us, and we've got a pace.
Because I ran at the very beginning of the hill, and I slowed down. And I'm the protagonist.
I am not a sideshow.
Oh,
stamina break.
Contact right.
Get into the church. Same as last time, I'll cover the door. Box in the back is all the RHS weapons.
Take the rocket.
How much ammo you got, Ranger?
One full clip.
Alright, I'll go rearm.
No, actually, I got 3 clips in my backpack of 200 rounds.
Ow.
So, what's a good weapon?
Pick one and go with it. Something you can carry a lot of ammo with, I guess.
Had a few zombies, put them down. Anything I should pick up from that box?
When we finish here, we'll all rearm.
Oh, that's quiet.
Three.
would use might just go with a sub mod.
Any better flashlights in there, or a better scope?
Yeah.
I've got a fucking sun in the box now, too. Alright, you can go ahead, Ranger. Next objective is a 800 meter walk. Worse weather coming in too.
My screen froze, one sec. Means a slimer is spawning in.
To break it.
Hang on, guys, I got some family aggro. I'll be right back.
Yep. There, so I found my scope.
Ooh. Ooh.
It's night vision.
Are there more?
Probably. M8541A plus AMPVS
Alright, Disper's back.
Yay, my laser pointer is OP.
You got a laser pointer?
Yep, and torch, all in one.
With what sight?
Didn't fit on mine either.
I've got an idiot M8541A plus ANPVS27 night vision scope. It's enormous. It's not necessary.
What, like this one on my back right here?
Exactly like that one, yes. Did you go and switch guns just because of that?
I switched my backup gun because I had a shotgun as my backup, but I swapped it out for the bolt action.
I've got this, and then I've got an MP7.
Yeah, I've got the M4 besides this.
What's it called again? I mean, it was a long string of letters.
It was the M8541A plus AN.
Hang on, M8541A
plus yes. ANPVS.
Aw, there's no ammo type for my gun, I don't think.
For the M40 or?
M24.
It'd probably just be a standard 7.62 mag.
No, it's 300 win.
No, it's standard 7.62, it says it, but I picked up the M40 and it loaded a 7.62 mag.
It doesn't fit my gun.
I got 8 clips of 200 round.
Make sure you're not too heavy. The more weight you're carrying, the less your stamina bar is.
Jeez. And there were no first aid kits.
Other box.
Yeah, the one by the door. Box.
I have the ANPEQ15 plus WMX. It is a laser and a torch in one.
Yes, that's someone's car.
Okay. Well, you want to be able to. The 20 round should fit in this, but only a 5 round does. That's sad.
I heard a bling on TeamSpeak, Shreya.
This one doesn't fit my gun either. Sucks to be me.
What gun you got?
I just grabbed something like a light machine gun thing.
Oh, you got the 249 saw. And the grenade sight? Okay.
Autobots, roll out!
Oh, they dropped them too.
There's Autobot.
Autobot, what? Ranger's in the box still. What's in the box? In the box.
Anybody want to take a laser designator to guide my rockets?
It was just a scope switch up. I'm done.
I have a laser. Not necessarily a designator though.
Designator.
But my spotting scope, it's so cool. Fine. There you go. I took a designator and a battery.
Alright, now that all of us have no stamina, let's go.
Yay.
What's with the pistol?
Run faster with it out.
But no flashlight.
What's our next stop?
Black Boat Warehouse. the place.
If I go down, take my one of my or all of my 5 medikits.
Roger.
All right, stamina break.
It's Fallujah all over again. Don't forget about Jay.
Oh, 520 meters.
Alright, stamina break on the top of this hill.
Bears between me and you, between me and you.
Man down.
Oh, we got runners.
Let's move on, I suppose.
Yep. See, Ozzy's got 32 kills. Ranger's got 28. Tisbar's got 15.
Meters. I hear them. on 50 meters.
A 75%.
Alright, you gotta burn books.
Definitely gets you, doesn't it?
Oh, it's my kind of music, so.
Alright, there's one off in that direction around the other side of the building. I'll go and get the hard to reach one.
I did that one.
Okay. You think they'd have something better to do than drawing these graffiti things on the walls?
No, well, this is based like 20 years after the event happened.
We're still alive? Jeez, we're good.
Yeah. Well, we're the Templars, of course we're alive. The Templars have god mode hacks.
Are you upstairs, Ozzy?
Yeah.
Another one bites the dust.
There's one like right there.
I lost Tisper.
He's on the other side of the bridge. Found one. So look at it, you should have a demonic book option on your scroll wheel. Then just hit spacebar. You're gonna have to find the sweet spot on it. There you go. The brimstone factory. This one is the furthest hike we're going to have. It's 870 meters.
Me and my stamina, thank you.
the school.
I was trying to hit auto run.
It's probably not there.
Make sure you got a full mag loaded. Cause shit gets real after this point.
Hang on. Don't tell me that and keep running.
I keep forgetting we're not playing Exile, so we can't just run through things. Oh, here they come. Got runners.
He ran away.
If I don't get up, I'm shooting over your head.
Reloading.
I'm medicing you.
When you ducked, I cut down the two on top of you.
Good teamwork.
They had arms a swinging.
Most definitely. So I was saying, it looks bad. It is bad. I was just muting and muted while talking to myself. I was mentioning that one of you was still crouching and moving a bit slow, but my mic was muted.
Yeah, I sort of felt what you meant anyway.
Contacts left. Reloading. Ranger, spray, spray, spray.
Sorry, I was in a reload.
Oh, okay. We're clear now, I think. Meters to go.
I know when they're near because my frames drop.
Contact front. Still hearing them.
Kinda in the distance.
He scared me a bit. I knew he was there, I just didn't realize he was so close already.
Yeah, I was watching him walk up.
I think we're clear now.
Two hundred meters.
I don't like this. This is not cool.
Wait, now you say that? Just going for a stroll in the park.
No, isn't it the typical horror game where, like, as soon as the music picks up, something bad's about to happen? And plus, I haven't gotten this far.
I turned off the music.
Same.
Can you hear the alarm?
The alarm going off is usually not a good thing either.
Crawlers. Ranger, come inside.
Yeah, come get in here so we can bottleneck them. Will drums explode if shot?
No.
There's more coming from the right hand side.
No more bones cracking.
Let's find these books and get the hell out of here. Found one. Really?
sounds unhappier every time.
In 2035, they're still using Zippos?
Hey man. Classic.
Spread out and find them. We're looking for the books.
Oh, spread out. You really said it.
Wait, back up, Ozzy. Back up where you just were. Keep going. Right.
Fucking eyes there. Hey, you did it way more times. You even killed me with one. Clear out of that building. There's only one more place I can think of one being. Dunno.
No handy dandy circles this time?
Nope. Ow.
You got lucky-ish.
I'm healing. It's gotta be in one of these buildings somewhere over here. There's one in there. There was one in that building over there. We've literally just got to spread out and find it at this point.
That building, okay. What did you just pass, Ozzy? Go back!
This one?
Past that one.
That one? Oh, there, yeah.
Just go find it.
Hey, there we go.
I'll go to the north side.
I need to go in about 5 minutes.
Oh, crap. There's a truck on the road! There's a truck on the road! We have transportation!
Seriously?
We have transportation! Alright, just so that we can see it, Bears, I'm gonna go straight for the question mark.
Alright. Then after that, military helicopter.
Yep. Military helicopter's right here. Oi, oi, oi. What's that? Noise. That is not a nice noise at all. Could you hear that, Beth?
Yeah.
So there's a bunch of bodies and some guns here. And this is the flight. Yeah, I'm coming, I'm coming. Right, let's go. We're going to this question mark now to see what it's all about. Well, we're hoofing it from here. For some reason, the truck's out of power.
Damn. Yoinked.
It was too good to be true.
That gives you enough time to, like, adjust up the road.
If you want to leave now, just buy it, you can. We've got like a 1.5k jog ahead of us.
Alright, so it's probably the best time if you want to loot the corpse for grenades and shit.
See you soon, Tisper.
You guys kill me and loot the corpse, or
Wrong body!
Oh, sorry it was. I'm sorry, Ranger. They both look the same to me.
I got 2 med packs. A couple of grenades, claymores.
I'm running low, Ranger. I'm running low. Ready to go?
You guys got everything you need?
Yep.
Yeah. Alright,
I'll just go. See you later. That was fun. Let's do this again.
Later. Yeah.
Part two.
Fuck yeah. User left your channel. And then there were two.
You got room in your backpack, Ranger? No, Ranger, not the objective, not yet.
I don't know. I guess space. Maybe 20% of my pack.
All right. Well, we got guys coming. Let's go this way. I'm gonna be running straight east, basically. Just keep running. I was just killing the ones that were close. We'll get this done. I can actually talk properly again now that my children aren't here screaming the house down. No, like, for you and Ranger, it wouldn't have been too bad, and Tisbar. But XSplit doesn't have push-to-talk functionality, so... I am still, yes. Well, I've been streaming the entire mission. No, it's not, because every time she tried, I started fucking muting it. I'm gonna go for a stem break range over here. Looks safe enough. Famous last words. So how's the view from up there?
Oh no, I'm in front of you right now.
Oh, okay. La-di-da.
Now I'm behind you. Oh, too fast, I'm beside you now.
My mouse hit the side of my keyboard.
Would have laughed if you killed Ranger.
You got on stamina, Ranger?
You've got 73 kills, and Ranger has 42.
The upside to this is that Ranger has a lot more ammo than I do, because I'm almost out. Ooh, this looks interesting. And we're still a kilometer and a bit away from where we're supposed to be going. Fuel, maybe? Fuel, please? Maybe? Please?
Spark plugs?
Nothing. Spark plugs, yeah. Because the engine just conked out. We got a long way to go.
Short time to get there.
Watch that entire section of the stream get cut out because YouTube's like, ah, copyrighted music! Depends how hard they want to be.
I didn't sing that song, YouTube. I didn't do it. Else.
Ranger, you got a full mag?
I'll switch out.
Okay. I'm just saying, because, like, this is an open-ass paddock. All good? One kilometer away. We're in the hundreds of meters now, Ranger.
Fun noises. Real fun noises. Seems the closer you get, the worse the weather is getting.
The worse the music's getting too. Meters, Ranger. It's a long trek, but hopefully it'll be worth it. Especially if they're making us go all this way for nothing.
You're gonna get there and it's gonna be a single seat motorcycle. Shit. It'll be even better. It'll be Satan.
No, it's just a silo.
Oh, yeah, you're right.
I think we just made it to the town. Jevlisko, or whatever the hell it is. Take a break on the road and get back to Stamina Ranger.
Plot twist, enemy buzzard has entered the airspace.
Let me know when you're all good.
Still red. One sec.
Just wait until it like fills up completely.
Ready?
Right, let's go. We'll stay on the road. Try and avoid the town if we can. Did you see the tractor?
No.
What have you seen?
I free cam over to where y'all are headed.
Good or bad?
I'd say bad. Back to shoulder cam.
Do you wanna make a save of it now then, I guess? Just in case?
Sure, 11 o'clock, you'll see the super hell portal.
I see the smoke, and I see the big lightning bolt.
Satchel charges. Missiles.
I have none, but I'm pretty sure a ranger should have one or two. I have some claim also.
I have no explosives.
Okay, we're going at this with pure grit and determination then. I mean, it doesn't look like a hell portal, it just looks like a lightning bolt. And a bunch of smoke. And this is why I brought the other scopes. Doesn't look like anything too bad. Clicks. Doesn't look like anything too bad. Clicks into full auto. Yeah, doesn't look too bad, but just in case. I think this is just going to be an Easter egg. Fuck. You're a freak. This part gets muted due to copyright, no doubt. You watch. I didn't realize that armor had fireworks. And Ranger's missing out because he's got his music turned off. How long is this song? I want to see if we trigger something from it.
walked 2 kilometers for a Marilyn Manson concert.
And I didn't give a shit.
It was worth it.
I have the same, I guess. God, that was... I freaked the shit out when that song started. I was like, oh fuck, what's gonna happen now? Like, because we are literally in an enclosed space. You can see the fence running all the way around us.
I was just watching the fireworks in the back.
No, you can. Alright, Ranger. Now let's run the 2 kilometers back to Elizabeth. It's supposed to be super special, Sally. On the plus side, I did see a tractor ranger. I don't know if it works, but I did see one.
Like I said, one person motorbike.
Oh, there you go, that's what that did. It just called zombies to our location. Let's do it. Look at that horde on the road. Ranger, what are you doing? Rut roll.
I was blind.
Were you hurt or?
I'm dead. They're eating me.
That was literally the last round in that mag.
What I miss?
Ranger committed seppuku, and I'm the only one left.
Ah.
And they somehow turned into super scary strong zombies.
Yep, they get stronger as they go.
We made it to the sixth mission.
Oh shit.
There was only two more left. More missions.
Yep.
I'm not dead yet.
Well, technically three, because you have to do six, seven, and eight.
Tell me this tractor is working. Give me hope. Damn it.
Damn.
Wow.
Are you guys on for a while? I'm gonna take a quick shower.
Yeah.
I wish McDonald's delivered. I want an egg McMuffin.
They do where I live.
Shit. Great.
So the fat people don't even have to move.
Craving the hash browns too.
I will survive. I will survive.
Copyright.
Now the 1.2k to Elizabeth, or 1.3 to the heli crash, and grab an M249 saw and all the ammo I can find. Running for my life. 940 meters to Elizabeth. And if only I didn't have the drug that dicked me. Are you just free looking around the map now, Bez?
Yeah.
While I'm just zipping around. Have you read the description for task 7? I have to destroy three devil swords, but I have to ensure that I am at least 100 meters away from each sword when I detonate them. I'm so alone. There's no one here beside me. My problems ain't all gone. There's no one to revive me. I had a yellow desync chain. I can see the truck's headlights. And I can see Elizabeth's home. I think I just heard a chicken. I swear I heard the clucking of a chicken.
Damn chicken.
A random tiss bar, I don't have to go that far. Although I might, because by the looks of it, he only had... Oh no, there we go. I was going to say, by the looks of it, he only had one belt. Oh, right, let's do this.
Alright, well there's a book you gotta... Over here in the woods.
So the book is in the woods?
Do you see the little campfire?
Yeah.
It's between the axes. The
the end of the house and see the house with the red windows and the shapes in the windows.
I'm waiting for the zombies to spawn. Whoa. Let's see how angry he gets about this. If you didn't find that book for me, I would have been here all day, like, searching around the house. Oh, no thank you. No thank you. Please stop laughing. Please stop laughing.
Someone throw a bottle.
I'm playing armor. This is not a horror game. Stop doing this to me. Bones of anger, bones to dust. Bones of fury, revenge is just. I scatter these bones of rage. Take thine enemy, bring him pain. I see thine enemy before me now. I bind him, crush him, bring him down. With these bones I now do crush. Make thine enemy turn to dust. Torment, fire, out of control. With this hex I curse your soul.
Damn!
And a Ouija board.
Yeah, but apparently that's not Intel. There's two Intel pieces. Ah! That blinded me for a minute. I couldn't even see, like, in the game. Wow, did you see that?
Kimberly the murder victim.
That's a disgusting picture.
Yeah.
Come on, surely the other... Here we go, this little note here, I guess. I had it for a second. Okay.
Oh shit.
I think that almost brought a tear to my eye. Look, I am hunkered down in the smallest place I could find.
Look out the windows.
I don't want to look out the windows because she's probably going to pop up in front of one of them. I'm going to give this guy props. Total props. He has managed to scare the absolute fuckery out of me.
I would head
dead
to
city.
Dead city now.
Yeah. If I run into a swarm now, I'm going to be screwed. I'm going to reload a full mag.
assuming those red circles are like death zones.
I'm dead.
So yeah, definitely a multi-person operation. We've seen they're eating your body now.
Yeah. Alright, so what did I do? 6 zombies, 3 times zombies, 5. Zombie 3. Oh, I killed 1 zombie 6, 3 zombie 5s, a zombie 3, a zombie 18, a zombie 1, 2 zombie 28s, a zombie 22, zombie 25, walker 1, 3 times walker 24s, walker 27, 28, 3.
Zombie 5, zombie 24, zombie 31, zombie 17, zombie 14, 3 walker 1s, walker 29, walker 18, zombie 30. 2 walker 15s, walker 30, walker 5, walker 25, walker 32, zombie 2, zombie 28, zombie 18.
95 kills. I'm not going near Elizabeth's house ever again. Ever.
Fuck no. Fuck no. We'll leave that up to fucking Benzo or Ranger or something next time.
Alright, well, I suppose that's the end of that one then. I hope you enjoyed. I'll catch you next time.